Hi, my dear student of class 8. Welcome to my e-class. Today, I am going to discuss you the sexual reproduction of human being. So, let's start. Reproduction in human being. Sexual reproduction in human being is very complicated process. In this process, male and female both take participate into it. All of you know this is the symbol of male gamete or a male, and this is a symbol of female. So the male gamete is sperm and the female gamete is ovum. Male gamete is produced into testes. Testes is the reproductive organ of male, and ovum is produced into ovaries. Not only ovaries, oviduct and uterus are the female reproductive organ, but eggs or ovum is only produced into ovaries. When sperm and ovum are fertilized, they are formed into zygote, and after zygote they are formed into embryo, and from embryo it transfer into fetus. After 9 months, fetus develop into a baby. Okay. Let's discuss about the female reproductive organ. First one is ovary. It's a pair of almond shape which lies between the abdominal cavity on both sides of uterus. Function: the function of ovaries is to produce ovum, that is female gamete, and to produce sex hormones, that is estrogen and progesterone. Either of two ovaries produce one egg in every month. Hormones responsible for growth and development of secondary sex characters in the females in the puberty time. Okay. Next comes oviduct. Another name of oviduct is fallopian tube, and it is a pair of narrow tube. It lies, the function of oviduct is to carry the eggs which is generated in ovary, and it brings it to uterus. Okay. Next, it is the site of fertilization where egg and sperm are fertilized. Next, uterus. It is a pear-shaped, hollow, muscular, bag-like organ attached both to the fallopian tube. Embryo grows and develops inside the uterus. Next, the cervix is not a reproductive organ, but cervix is a vital role in reproduction, because cervix is a narrow passage at the lower end of uterus. It opens into the muscular tube that is called vagina. Vagina receives sperms and serves as birth canal. I repeat, vagina receives sperms and it serves as a birth canal. Okay, that's all for the day. I will discuss male reproductive organ in next class. Okay, till then, bye.